Hi, Dr. Mahesh Burande, Honorary Director, Institute of Pharmaceutical Education and Research, which is a pioneer pharma management institute for the development of skill as well as the will in pharmacy people. We are working as a consultant and trainer to more than 100 pharmaceutical companies. And I also served as a president, 69th Indian Pharmaceutical Congress and president of Association of Pharmaceutical Teachers of India. We have the collaboration with KK Watt College of Pharmacy for the development of knowledge as well as the skill. Let me tell you, or let me assure you, actually, the qualities which KK Watt College of Pharmacy have. Number one, world-class infrastructure along with the excellent teaching staff as well as the administration. Number two, the visionary management of KK Watt Education Society. And the third one, which is most important, it is led by the principal, Dr. Kishore Jain, who is having ample of actually experience in education as well as in the industry. Let me assure you that we commit that you will be a complete and competent pharmacist to lead the world in pharmacy profession, where we are expecting India to become pharma superpower in 2023. Thank you.
Hello, I am Asif Shamsi and I am the CEO and Director, International Operations of PharmaLiance. We are a consulting firm providing scientific, technical, regulatory and engineering services to the pharmaceutical, biopharmaceutical, API and related industries globally. I have known Dr. Kishore Jain for over 35 years and together we have worked on many diverse and interesting projects. I remember very fondly my visit to the KK Watt Education Society in Nashik last year, and I was very, very impressed with the lush campus and the facilities over there. In particular, the Pharmacy Institute's facility was very impressive with its state-of-the-art facilities, the infrastructure, as well as the quality of the faculty and the teaching department. I'm delighted to be associated with the Institute in whatever capacity I can to help improve the quality of education and contribute to whatever extent possible in its development and further enrichment. Thank you very much.
I'm Sanjay Chandratre, a former employee of GlaxoSmithKline Pharmaceutical Limited at Nashik. I had worked in various increasing capacities in all the manufacturing areas in the company. I'm also associated with KK Watt's Education Society's College of Pharmacy on the board of Local Management Committee. I have interacted with Dr. Kishore Jain, who is known to me for last 36 years. And he had given me an opportunity to deliver lecture for the students and the staff for benefit of the knowledge sharing from the industry to the academics. I was given a topic to deliver a lecture on pharmacy manufacturing as a career and global trends in pharmaceuticals and regulatory compliance. During those lectures a couple of years back, I had interacted with the staff as well as principal of the college. The principal, Dr. Kishore Jain, seems to be very dynamic, enthusiastic, energetic. He took me around to the campus. He also showed me the laboratories. He also showed me the instrumentation room, storeroom, classrooms, and whatnot. He was so delighted. I was so delighted to look at the various things he's showing me with enthusiasm and courage. I am sure that under his leadership, the college has grown up well. And I support the students and the staff of the college in every way I can. I wish them all the best for their future, and I'm sure that the students studying in this college will have a definite bright future to the society, helping them as pharmacy as a career. Thank you.
Hi, My name is Dr. Shiv Prakash. I'm the CEO of Synchron Research Services Private Limited. We are an international CRO providing clinical research services to pharmaceutical companies all over. I've known Dr. Kishore Jain since 25 years during the
Private Limited. Hexagon Nutrition is a renowned name in the field of manufacture of micronutrient premixes for food fortification and also the clinical nutrition products. We are also into the field of pharma and food testing under the name of Nutralytica Research Private Limited based in Nashik. Last year I had a good opportunity to meet my college friend Dr. K.S. Jain, who is currently the principal and coordinator of K.K. Wagh College of Pharmacy, Nashik. The occasion of the visit to college was roundtable panel discussion. During this visit, the college staff showed me the infrastructure and facility. I was really pleased to see the excellent infrastructure, well-equipped lab, dedicated and qualified staff, and I'm sure under the guidance of and leadership of Dr. K.S. Jain, backed by the management of K.K. Wagh Education Society, which is a brand in itself, I am sure and very confident that the student passing out of this college have definitely an upper hand in the pharmaceutical industry. My best wishes for the present and future student passing out of this college.
Hello, good morning. I am Niran Doshi, Managing Director of Kendrick Laboratories Private Limited. We are manufacturing 150 plus molecules and marketing the same in domestic as well as international market. Basically, I am an M.Pharm, a classmate of Dr. K.S. Jain. We are known to each other since last 40 years. He is a very good academician and having a great power of explanation to the students. Even my daughter has completed her graduation in pharmacy under his guidance. Recently, I have been at K.K. Wagh Institute, Nashik, and very much impressed with the lush green area and the amenities provided by them. During my visit, I also visited K.K. Wagh Institute of Pharmacy and very much pleased to see the setup, infrastructure, equipment and proactive staff. With such a powerful management and visionary principal Dr. K.S. Jain, I envisage the bright future of the students studying here. We had made an MOU for industrial training of the students studying here. Thank you.
This is Samriddha Vavikar, a second year student from B-Pharmacy at K.K. Wagh College of Pharmacy, Nashik. It's great to be a part of this institution as K. Sekhivat Education Society is one of the oldest education societies in Nasik and is famous for its best quality of education and infrastructure too. I really feel blessed to be a part of this college. Our college has a good quality of laboratories with latest technologies. Our college provides us with a good lab fare. We have fantastic central library, central instrumentation lab, and a machine room. We not only have such well-maintained laboratories, but also knowledgeable staff to help us with our practical and theoretical knowledge. Our staff possesses a quality of industriousness which is reflected on our results. In these lockdown conditions, due to COVID-19, all our faculties taught us online using various platforms and successfully completed our syllabus in given tenure. All internal assessments and exams were carried out wonderfully on ERP in an interactive way. Not only proceeding with our exams, our college has planned some informative webinars too. I really thank our management, our principal sir, Dr. K.S. Jain sir, and staff for arranging this and always being cooperative with us. Last but not the least, Kekeva Education Society and Kekeva College of Pharmacy is a place where you can find the amalgamation of learning, fun, literature, lore, culture, and many other life-preaching activities. Proud to be a Kekeva student.
Affiliated to Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Technological University, Lonavala, and has adopted Pharmacy Council of India syllabus. In contest of academics, our college is one of the best college in the Nasik division. Our principal sir, Dr. K.S. Jain, is very supportive person. He nourishes the knowledge of the student for betterment of their future. Faculty members too are well experienced and friendly. Along with the chalkboard method, they are also considering the seminars audio-visual interactions too. Now, our college has well infrastructure, well-equipped laboratories, and along with that, e-library and ordinary library considerations are too taken. For boosting the physical fitness of the students, our college has all the sports grounds, and along with that, various sports events are also organized, which include intercollegiate and inter-university sports meets too. We all know that due to the coronavirus disease, we all were in the lockdown condition and were worried about the completion of the syllabus. But our college did not lose their hopes and conducted the online sessions, examinations, and completed all our syllabus. And therefore, there was no loss to the students. So, for the upcoming student, I will say them to join our college, to take admissions in our college, because whatever will be the outcomes they will be greater than the expectations. So thank you guys and stay.
Hello everyone, I am Ms. Pranjal Zoman, a second year BPharm student of KKM College of Pharmacy, Nashik. After 12, I was really worried about which college to choose, and I landed up in KKM College of Pharmacy, and it is one of the best colleges in Nashik region. From the first day itself, the environment of the college was student friendly, and 1 week induction program was organized, so we could feel at ease. It was then I realized that I was at the right place. The campus of the college is safe and lush green. The infrastructure is fully developed with modern amenities. We have well-equipped laboratories, including computer and language lab. The college also has a spacious playground and gymnasium. Also, the library is very well equipped with e-library facility. Many extracurricular activities like sports, seminars, cultural events, technical presentations, and many more are organized for the all-round development of students. Our staff is friendly, highly qualified, experienced, and thrive to provide us the best knowledge. Our principal sir, Dr. K.S. Jain, is visionary, and all our teachers try their best so that we become competent pharmacists and as well as responsible and caring citizens. Regular counseling and feedback of the students is taken, and the performance of the students is also informed to the parents.
during this COVID pandemic situation, our syllabus was well taken care of by providing us with PPTs, e-books, tests and assignments on ERP software, and the lectures were conducted on online platforms. Various webinars were conducted on technical subjects as well as to maintain our mental health. With the guidance of my mentors, I am confident about the technical skills and my personality is developing as well. It feels great to be in K.K. Babu College of Pharmacy.
Without care of another one. I thank to my teachers to give well knowledge and guidance. The college has a very big sophisticated laboratories, for example, pharmaceutics laboratories, pharmaceutical chemistry laboratories, pharmacognosy laboratories, pharmacology laboratories to import practical knowledge about synthesis of a drug molecule, isolations of a drug molecule from a natural sources, biological and pharmacological screening of a drug molecule, manufacturing, formulation and development of the drug. Also organize various scientific sessions, conference, guest lecture, and also promotes student to attend the workshop and conference organized by various sophisticated research organizations with an aim to impact, to import practical knowledge to the student. The college has a very